Welcome back to Proactive, and I'm joined on the line now by Rob Clements, who is the Chief Commercial Officer at MGC Pharmaceuticals. And a very warm welcome to you, Rob. How's it going?
Yes, all great. Thank you. Nice to see you. Good morning.
Nice to see you as well. And some news out this morning. Quite interesting story. You're going to be doing some work on psilocybin, I believe.
Yes, we are. Psilocybin, indeed. Our Slovenian facilities, our R&D facilities, have been granted permission by the Slovenian government, who they've worked very closely with, because this is a new substance, really, in terms of us working with it. And we are going to be doing research compounding and developing to see the properties of the drug for future development.
And Rob, do you have some indication already of what you think you might like to use psilocybin for?
Well, I mean, it's an interesting compound. There's been quite a lot of work in Australia, where they've looked at it for resistant depressions and things like that. The focus of MGC does not change. The focus of MGC is very much on its pipeline of Canopil and Symetra and the compounds that we've been working on. But what we have done is put our research facility to good use here. So we will be looking at aspects of the drug and how it can be developed. And we intend to do that in partnership with companies that want to move forward with psilocybin. So I think its potential is colossal, and it will be for other pharmaceutical companies, along with ourselves, to work out where it's best placed to be developed.
So really, this is more of an opportunity for you to put that work out to other people while you get somebody using your facilities.
Well, I think what we're doing is capitalizing on our brains. We're capitalizing on our research staff here. MGC has always prided itself on this working with plant-inspired medicine. In this case, fungus-inspired medicine, but nevertheless, naturally inspired medicine. So the kind of skill sets that we have and the facilities we have, it's all GMP approved. And we've worked very closely with the Slovenian government to make sure we have all the proper licenses, all the proper controls in place. So what we are doing is, yes, we're capitalizing on our facilities, but we're also capitalizing on our gray matter. And we'll look to form partnerships with firms and take these things forward together.
All right. Well, it all seems very clear, Rob. I won't take up any more of your time, but thank you very much for your contribution today. It's been a pleasure.